Okay, Tanya, in your words, tell me why you're here.
I failed my drug test. What are you writing?
Notes.
I take medication prescribed by my doctor. Adderall and Percocet for back pain.
So you have attention deficit disorder?
Apparently.
Your report here says that you tested positive for cocaine and marijuana.
That was a one-time deal, a party, the night before I got tested. Bad luck. And sometimes I like to drink to relax. Is that a sin? I don't take 30 pills a day. I have an occasional hangover that requires extra attention in the morning.
How are you managing the other areas of your life?
What do you mean?
Can you wake up and brush your teeth and make your bed and drink water when you're thirsty? Can you go home at night alone and take a bath because you need it or because you want one? Can you manage these things without a pill or a drink?
And the pills and the booze make it easier sometimes. Yes.
Does it ever make it worse?
Possibly more often than not. I might have a problem with living.
Tanya, you want help?